Being an inkaholic is a lot more than just getting tattooed often. It's more about all that comes along with your tattoos, the sense of belonging, the sense of being a fully fledged member of one of the fastest growing and largest families on the planet. Once an inkaholic, always an inkaholic.
Enjoy the pain or it's something you hate. The needle's beating on your skin, a masterpiece they create. You either say it like a man or you take it like a bitch. Giving up halfway through, an inkaholic never quits. It's part of your life, you love the look, you love the image. Or there's something meaningful, there could be feelings deep in it. I love the look of the ink when it's up on your skin. The inkaholic's the one, no matter where you're from or where you've been. Blood's thicker than water, ink's thicker than both. And when you get the tattoo, you're taking an oath. An oath to spread the word, yeah, the inkaholics is growing. They got an MCMDB and look, the booty's blowing. Yes, you know the name, inkaholics blowing up. Lift your hands to the sky, let me see you throw them up. And we're growing every day, and yes, we keep on it. But the question is, who wants to be an inkaholic? Yes, you know the name, inkaholics blowing up. Lift your hands to the sky, let me see you throw them up. And we're growing every day, and yes, we keep on it. But the question is, who wants to be an inkaholic? The ink is for life, and there's no going back. That's why I got my tats for a purpose. And I'm glad that I got the St. George Cross, cause England is my nation. It looks so good, and you'll pass out. You need resuscitation. I best not show you the masterpiece on my back. It's the English knight in battle, red cross on attack. What's with the prayer hands we've blessed on my chest? So I'm confessed at the deepest tat I got over the rest. It's a bit of a story, but I'ma tell you the shortest. I missed death twice, I guess the Grim Reaper missed. Oops, an inkaholic made the Grim Reaper pissed. He tried to cross me off twice, but I'm still on his list. Nah, you can't kill me, I'm too good, I'm too strong. Ladies and gentlemen, the official IHQ song. Inkaholic headquarters, you know where it's at. It's getting serious around here, so I had to do this track. Blaine, I'm representing you, where's my free tats? I got the LFC on my own, man, read that. Look, it's Blaine on the track with the typical Brit. The aftermath of collaboration look like a bomb to tits. Yes, you know the name, inkaholics blowing up. Lift your hands to the sky, let me see you throw them up. And we're growing every day, and yes, we keep on it. But the question is, who wants to be an inkaholic? Yes, you know the name, inkaholics blowing up. Lift your hands to the sky, let me see you throw them up. And we're growing every day, and yes, we keep on it. But the question is, who wants to be an inkaholic? This is for the ones with the tribals on the arm. I mean, starts from your neck straight down to your palm. And this is for the ones that just love the ink. They got crazy shit, don't give two fucks what people think. To all my inkaholics, please lift up your drink. And yeah, we walk around like our shit don't stink. Don't take your eyes off us, I mean it, don't have a blink. Cause we grow bigger in a flash, link on link. I got a good feeling, we're creating something big. We got thousands of us, we can have one big gig. Yeah, you understand, we're like a frontline army. A brotherhood in a way so you cannot harm me. And this is the part I rip straight into your brain. You already know the track, you don't wanna know the name. Cause I do that to people, that's what makes me the best. Fuck it, Blaine, I am the greatest, on me next. I got many ideas, so look, don't get me started. I want my family names that have dearly departed. Ink me up so much so there ain't fuck all left. So basically it's inkaholics, let me get my breath. Yes, you know the name, inkaholics blowing up. Lift your hands to the sky, let me see you throw them up. And we're growing every day, and yes, we keep on it. But the question is, who wants to be an inkaholic? Yes, you know the name, inkaholics blowing up. Lift your hands to the sky, let me see you throw them up. And we're growing every day, and yes, we keep on it. But the question is, who wants to be an inkaholic? Yes, you know the name, inkaholics blowing up. Lift your hands to the sky, let me see you throw them up. And we're growing every day, and yes, we keep on it. But the question is, who wants to be an inkaholic? Yes, you know the name.